That's where I was last year, but I went and covered that side of the river here in Waltham, here at Moody Street. Uh-oh, mallards expecting food. Better duck them. And a romantic photo shoot looms off ahead. Let's see, mostly just mallards. Different courtship rituals. And we're closed at dusk. This particular greenway follows, ooh, look at that, a paw print graffiti on a tree. And some Canada's queuing up for a handout. Looks like a fine working bikeway. A thing that you can likeway. Seagull. Last year's. Last year's squirrel nest. Trustees of reservations has something to do with this. What exactly isn't certain, but there you have it. There's the cool old signal bridge, which looks to be retired. Ooh, a lingering piece of floe ice. Some more missed efforts. Blackbirds. That one looks like it needs some renovation. Mr. Squirrel. Jeez, this is colorful. Some kind of mural, maybe to interdict. This is fairly quiet. Gloomy winters now, a lot of honking going on. Fairly robust squirrel population. Looks like we have an eider strolling. Oh, it's just a mallard. That's a mallard couple. Sedate waddle. Oh, they're heading to the water. See me coming. Here we have squirrels investigating. What do you got there, squirrel? Anything good? Oh, what's it trumpeting? Oh, it's a landing. What do they think I'm doing? everywhere. We don't want them to be. This is cool. There's even foot patrols. Go off it. Cool cops. This is a nice beat to walk. Just have to shoo away the occasional garrulous drunks and seedy junkies.